Hello everybody, welcome back to Field of Glory 2, and of course Dickie's videos where no war game reigns unplayed. Remember to click the like and subscribe button, come up for more. Here we are with the Battle of Hastings. Of course this is my Norman side versus English, I think it is. This is a mirrored match, so whatever you're watching this, it'll be after or before this. And I'm playing Sean from the Wargaming Gentleman site, which is an amazing site. Please take it on there for opponents of all shapes and sizes. Oh, we've got a hill to climb. We've got the good impact knights, which are really going to do well for us. Let's see if Norman Reign can reign for Britain again. Oh. I mean, the good quality, but I think we could probably, I think we can probably push up here. Remember, it's unlimited turns, so it doesn't matter. Okay, next turn. Let's move all these knights up. And then we're going to spread out in the turn after. Next turn. Oh, static. Okay, next turn. Absolutely nasty. Do we bring the cavalry off to the centre and try and break some of the... Oh, good quality. Oh, they're all good quality. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, we're gonna have some. Have some fun with them lights. Get right range to charge there. Oh, goodness, well, that's annoying. Okay, let's have them. Green. Oh. Next turn. Okay, next turn. The first disruption on the hill, which is brilliant. Brilliant.
I'm tempted to charge this light javelin unit here, so maybe we'll push up. Oh god, we're going to lose both of these. Oh, you lucky beggar. Oh god, quick on this hill, quickly. Next turn. Okay, next turn, two good disruptions. These could rally up though. He pushes the poor quality feud men forward. There he goes left. That means you can trap them off there. Oof. Ooh, I'll take that. Nice. Oh god, four bloody feuds. I really want to charge through there into that open. I wonder if we can charge here. Well, we can get through here now. Let's go through here. There, unless we double drop. Just want to engage on all of that flank. Okay, we're doing it. Thank you. Wow.
Okay, next turn. Cavalry doing its business. Well, he's got a flank. Take it.
And that's going to be a disruption for us, probably.
And there he is, Harold. Oh, actually.
Yeah, that didn't play to where we wanted it to.
Oh, no way.
They're good quality food, men. Shoot. Oh, you little bugger.
Nice.
I just have to get them engaged. I don't know who that helped us there or not. So we have to do, well, let's do this first and then see what happens after. Now we do this. Oh, no way.
Charge forever. And we didn't get the rear.
Let's hold firm, just need to turn this way.
No, it wasn't as good as I was expecting it to be.
See what happens here, because we could possibly, if they get firm, come on, we've got a break. If we need a break now, I think I'll be upset. Rather nice that was.
Oh dear.
Not bad.
Next turn.
Oof.
Does he fall back into us? No, we repulse him. Next turn. Okay, next turn.
Probably as he charges to that left, he'll turn the setting.
Oh, we got a flank there.
Oh. Yeah, do we turn? Yeah, that's the issue with turn there.
Stay.
Where are we going? Yeah, here we go. Ooh, we'll take that to the field. Stay.
No.
Next turn. And I think we're finished. Back down actually. Oh no, we're still on. Still on. Okay, let's try and finish this. it's definitely going to have to go over here. Let's see if I charge this. See where everybody goes. Nowhere. Turn. Okay, and I think the Normans are victorious. What a stomp of the English. Them knights just did the game. They just won. Click that like and subscribe button and let's go to London. We get some more points. Oh god, he gets 53. There we go.